Well, fire. It is Rock the Riff, and I am diving into. Oh, looked like I glitched there for a second. We're gonna dive into Lies of P. They got a new demo out for it. I wanna check this game out. It looks so good. I hope it plays good. I wonder if something would play as good. I don't know if my mic is picking up. My sister got a new dog in the house. Big old Great Dane puppy. I think it's the biggest crybaby. But I'm wanting to check out Lies of P. I'm hoping it's as good as like a From Software game. It looks like Bloodborne. So I'm excited to see what's going on. Why to select? Okay. Brightness. Contrast. We'll leave all these the same. Yep, so it looks like my mic is picking him up. Pinto! Big crybaby dog. Alright, let me make sure. Blood's on, motion blur. Turn the motion blur off. Subtitle. Dog kills me. Now lying. That's pretty cool. Break immediately decreases your character's HP recovery through pulse cells. Okay.
Can you hear me? Geppetto's puppet. We need your help.
Pinocchio. Okay. Left arm of steel. So I don't have a roll. My left arm of steel has already lost something on its bar. Okay. That's good.
I see they got Jiminy too. But we have to hurry.
Got
My
Jiminy
name is
Cricket.
Sophia. Please come to Hotel Krot, and I'll explain what's happening. Jiminy, please escort him to the hotel.
So we got Monad's lamp. Do not be afraid if you get lost in the fog. Cricket guide will be with you. Okay. I hope he starts walking a little faster.
Let's get you out of there. Find something that might help.
So I can't tell. It looks like Pinocchio is a real boy. Kind of looks like the dude from Dune, the new Dune. I've been on the new Dune kick, my brothers.
But the streets are not safe. Arm yourself with one of the weapons over there.
My brother
It'll be
got me
helpful on
turned
your
on
way
to
to the
Dune.
hotel.
Path of the Cricket, balance. Path of the bastard dexterity. Path of the sweeper strength. Yeah. I'm normally a strength guy, so let's stay with strength. Dude, check out this sword. Okay, so we got the roll. That's the light attack. Guard. Extra bag. So that's my heavy attack. My light attack. How we lock on. Okay. Yeah, it feels good so far. Fatal catalyst. Everything's feeling good so far. Sawtooth wheel.
Here you will witness the most spectacular display of human endeavor on Earth. If Croft is your final destination, we wish you a safe and prosperous day.
Bell belt, Mondo's lamp, pulse sail. So, can that be changed here? We can do a second weapon. Curious what Sawtooth Blade was. Got different costumes. The Sawtooth, like, increased my left arm of steel's power again or something. Gotta be a pulse cell. Use a pulse cell to recover HP. There's a maximum number of time pulse cells can be used. When you reach the maximum, the cell will be discharged. If you attack enemies while the cell is discharged, pulse cell will be gradually charged. Okay. Activate the upper belt slot, the lower belt slot, hold down to activate extra bag, use item. What the hell is the point of that? Does that like increase my attack or something? I gotta switch between those two. Okay. So the roll. The roll felt a little weird. The roll feels a little clunky. Oh shit. Somebody in there getting their ass whooped. But the block felt pretty good. That block feels good. Alright, so I am locked into that animation and that animation.
You cannot see the dark. Switch the arm.
Oh shit. this way. Let's go see what's down here first. So we don't have a jump. Use a pulse cell. Curious what this does. Okay, so we do have a backstab. Let's see what this does exactly. Get out of the station and run. Okay. So where is that? Okay, so we can throw it. Symbols. Pairs weapon durability. Oh, okay. Granted, is there lifetime? Lifetime. Sharpness of the blade can mean life or death. Okay. So where do I see the depth in the durability at? 73 out of 80. Four strong punches. What was that? Check ground. Collectible. So I guess that's all it says. Okay. Catalyst. I'm all covered in oil, but it's gone. Weapon durability is dog shit. Light device. These are doors, ladders all throughout Krat that are locked by devices. You can unlock these doors or go down the ladders to create shortcuts. Okay. That's the big dude. He's over here murdering everybody, man. See what you got. Like a big old London police officer. Damn it. Okay, so. Okay. I'll get this roll eventually. Can I block his attack? Terrible, bro. That dodge is terrible. I hope they fix that. Give me a roll. Give me a roll, bro. I can unlock a shortcut to that guy. Liza P, y'all need to look at Dark Souls 3. If y'all were gonna make me more into the Souls than the other From Software stuff, I think you definitely need to, like, look into that role. Because that's a good role. That's not bad. It's a little sluggish. But when I'm locked on, he just does the sidestep shit. And I don't like that. I do like the look of this game and the animation so far, though. I think everything about this game so far is not bad, except for that fucking roll. Now that roll is terrible. See about if I can unlock a shortcut. Nope. There's got. I gotta be able to unlock this shortcut. Yeah, there we go. Okay. That roll's not bad. Okay. That was cool. Solitude's wheel. What was he over here beating? Just a dead body. Supposed to go. Maybe he had a thing that opens up the main door here that I picked up. Bloodborne status. Bear the Stargazer. Ah, so this is what I'm looking for. Use the Stargazer to fully recover HP, stamina.
A marvelous device the Stalkers used in the past. We are not strong enough to beat the puppets. But if I lent my power to this Stargazer for a moment... Gather ergo, clever one. This Stargazer will make you stronger. But the Stargazer's strength doesn't last forever. So be careful with it. Hurry up and come to Hotel Krat.
Alright, so 720, Vitality, Vigor, Legion Weight, Motivity, so I guess Motivity is Strength, Technique, Advance. Capacity, so I guess that's Endurance, no, that's Stamina. Vigor is stamina. So, Vitality, Vigor. Damn, I wish Strength and Capacity were on the same one. Let's get my stamina up. I can store stuff. Thermite. Then Argo Fragment. Okay. I guess that's like the souls. Whatever. Okay. Okay, I'm digging this so far. It looks good. It feels pretty decent. It's not. Right before getting hit. Oh shit. I guess chilling at the Stargazer will respawn them. Mighty, his attacks are fast. Just trying to get the system down. Dogs don't move that fast. Not yet, at least. We'll see. We'll find out. Is a Fable Catalyst. Rat Time issue 183. I think that's cool. Sharpening my blade. Trying to like Sekiro counter it. Because it kind of feels the same as that, but it don't seem like it actually gives me a... I don't know, man. I wish it did the Sekiro thing. Where it would, it would do that. Face a groggy enemy. Oh, okay. see what I gain with that besides a loud noise. Honestly. It seems like to me mastering the dodge will be better, because I'm not like, even though I counter, I don't get like an extra death animation or something. See what's over here first. That would probably be my shortcut. I got a one-way trip. Stamina back. One-way trip. There's a fucking set of stairs there, dumbass. There. Use Blade Fable Arts. Handle Fable Arts. Okay. Oh, okay, that's badass. Like the local milkman. dang it. Seems like they want you to guard more. I was hoping to find the shortcut. Need the shortcut. That while blocking, do I gotta let go of the block to actually do that? Gina's urgent repair tool. That one on. Shortcut. Come on, shortcut. Ah. Yes, 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 yes. No, I was trying to Alright, let's go with Ductility, Vigor, Ductility. Damn, I've almost got one more for another level up from that. Which if I take this one out, I can do it. Alright, I am going to have to end the episode here, but I am digging this so far. It's a little stiff, but nowhere near as bad as some other Souls-like games, Soulsborns. I like the setting, I like the animation, I like the 60 frames per second. I think that's what's really cool, and I'm excited for the... this is the demo still, so it looks like I'm going to have to split this up into two episodes. But, yeah, I'm digging where this is going. I think I'll be buying this game. I don't know if I'm going to stream this or do episodes. This seems more like a stream game for me. So, we'll see how it goes. I like the demo so far. I want to wait. I don't really pre-order too many games nowadays. I've been burnt too many times. I want to see some reviews, maybe. But I don't know. I'd like to stream this, but I'm still on Tears of the Kingdom. I don't know when I'm going to finish that. But if this ends up being your first time to my channel, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Always trying to do some cool stuff and get the channel popular. And if y'all want my honesty, I'm trying to go full time doing YouTube and everything, but we'll see how it rolls. Yeah, Lies of Peace is cool. I'm ready to jump back into the bit. But with all that being said, stay positive, stay rocking, and I'll catch y'all in the next one.